And hello again, everyone. Welcome back to a new episode of Civilization 4. We are playing Rise and Fall of Civilization, Dawn of Civilization. And we're going to continue where we last left off, which was, of course, the midst of peace. Well, we haven't actually made peace with these two places yet. But I'm sure they'll be quick to fall in line, considering they saw the demise of the German Empire. The German Reich. At least if that's what it's meant to be. Actually, we'll check the policies of Germany. Oh, I'm a bit curious. Our recycling center. Was it? No sickness from any of the buildings. Okay. Levy. Oh, hello. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Okay, our game designers have developed a new addictive game of Civilization. Oh, I like this event. How shall we proceed? We can get +1 happiness in all cities by sending our congratulations to developers, our people should enjoy the game. This game seems to have great educational potential, suggests that it be used in our educational system, +3 science. Or, computer games, they have a place in our society, sell the franchise to foreign buyers. Or they have no play. Oh, wow. That'd be a very Japan move, you know? So, no, no. Happiness is good, but actually, science. Lots of science. Yeah, look at that. Went up. Nicholas! What? Oh, man, the diplomacy game is not going our way. We're going to go to space. That's what we're going to do. Oh, look, a great merchant was born in Scotland. Yeah, Scotland's not making much money, so we're going to send him to London. But we will acknowledge that he came from Scotland.
Tell me what to do.
Yeah, that makes us way more money. Way more money. Plus food as well. For growth. Now we're going to switch to multilateralism. I mean, are we? Standing army. I mean, I suppose. Get more income from people with defensive pacts. Free specialist plus city. Yeah, I mean, we can switch any time, right? That's the cool part about our civ. We can switch any time. But yeah, we're gonna go, I don't know what victory we're going for, but we're gonna try and get one. Building a space elevator in Delhi, which will give us faster building on our spaceship parts. We're building a free gorges dam, which gives free power to all the cities in Australia. And there we go, we got the Apollo program. So we, with that in mind, we are gonna start getting all the pieces. To build them up. Actually, we don't need any laboratories. Laboratory. Now, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna build. Yeah, we're gonna build that. Yeah.
More present than accounted for.
People seem to be happy with us, though, which is good. In fact, I think most of our empire is now very healthy. Yeah, I don't see many unhealthy. Okay, these cities are very unhealthy, especially Plymouth. I mean, you can't help that, though. I mean, that city's very underdeveloped. Hey, personal computers manufactured in high demand. We're getting tons of money from personal computers. Hey. We're still in the ranks, right? Please tell me that, because I don't think we're going to do very well against Russia if not. I mean, yeah, we nuked them, but, you know, they can sort of recover from that. Now I have a tank. Ho, ho, ho. That is just hilarious, Nicholas. Nicholas. No, I don't want to give you anything. Luckily, they're far behind the tanks. You should be safe. We should be relatively safe. Get superconductors. Yeah, I think I'll get Edinburgh. Or Scotland. Let's make that. And Cornwall, pull your weight. Islands are great.
The whole is greater than the sum of the parts.
We got the free gorgeous dam. Which, of course, is a Chinese wonder. One of the greatest wonders, actually, in the world. In terms of its monumental size and power. So there we go, powers all electricity on the continent. If you had that on Like, let's say you built that, you know, anywhere in Eurasia. That's all your cities of power. I mean, that's a bit insane. Okay, SS casing. Have we got a airport here? Looks like we do. Good. You know what? Build the SS casing. We're gonna go to space. We're gonna do space things. That's what I've decided. So there, we've got power. The power symbol's there, and that gives them more production. If they've got factories, if they don't, then it's, yeah. Then it's basically just for show. So we've got that. Actually, funnily enough, Scotland is without. But look, let's make peace. Gustav Adolf of Kingdom of... Ooh, he's actually willing to give me a city. Would you give me Stockholm? Give me Oslo? No. Alright, fine. Take whatever you've got. What is it? Where are these cities that they're giving me? Look. Where? Where is it? Honestly, I don't know where it even is. Oh, there it... Oh. Come on. Yeah. Grant independence to Sahuit. No, we'll give it to Arabia. Arabian Nights. Oh, no, they've got slavery, really. Look, take a bit of liberalism and use it, mate. Oh, mate. Alright, take Sahuit. There you go. It's yours now. Seriously, where is this fabled city? Oh, give it to Italy. Oh, actually, Italy's at all of us. Yeah. Alright, cool. And now, there you go. Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna give it to... Oh. Actually, screw it now. We'll give it to Italy. Remind them of the empire they once didn't have. Right, there you go. Just have fun. Enjoy AAA. So the Germans control the continent. Well, the Germanic Russo... Well, the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact. Let's call it. Oh, that's right, we're going to check what the Germans have, you know. Yes! You need her friend? Screw it, I'll take it. Yeah, he's my vassal now. You my vassal. Sweet. Alright, Germany, what have you got? You've got monarchy, Galter. Oh, actually, you seem like a nice guy. Cool. Sweet. Alright. Now we have a buffer in the middle of nowhere. Right, have you got a... Good, you do. So, SS casing. Oh man, we need one more SS casing. We need to build one more SS casing. Actually, you can build it. And then if we need to get that tactical nuke in an instant, we should be able to. Okay. We are on the road to victory. Yes, we are. I love that you can cut down forests now and replenish them. And I believe having hydro dams in your cities and building windmills does actually help with the global warming thing. Who are you all with? Nobody. Cool. Yes, China is now my vassal. Oh yeah. Okay. Yes, I do find that tempting. Thank you. Maybe silk. Oh, but are you at war? You're at war. I'm not gonna accept that until you end your wars. So no. So I don't wanna enter war with Brazil. That is one of the worst places to enter war with. Right, how are you doing, Brazil? Oi, Brazil! That's our team. Buddy. Yeah, sure. What are we given? Flight. Sweet. Yep, do it. And now I'll take your vassal state status. I do. Got no other wars going on. Good. We are now the masters of the world.
Look at that. All these vassals. You know what I want? No. No! I'm not going to give you uranium. Sweet. Okay, wine and incense. Just in case we don't have them. Cool. Alright. We are now the policemen of the world. Look at that. We've got the Empire. We've got China as a vassal. And look how big they are. Oh my god, that's immense. And yet, the thing is, we helped free China. And we helped free them. And we also helped free Iran. All at diplomatic summits. Apart from China, of course. Man, look how big Iran's getting. Jeez. So we're actually doing fantastic. Fantastique. Now the question is, yes, it's chamber. Oh man, forgot how many parts you need to build a spaceship in this game. Who knows? We might still get a diplomatic victory in this case.
What is happiness? The feeling that power is growing, and that resistance is overcome.
Pretty much. He said it. I mean, he said it. He's at the right way. Okay, Brazil, stop it. You're not doing anything good here. Okay, what are we doing? We are going to get... No zooming out. Unless you guys want to see zooming out stuff. In which case, I'm happy to abide. Okay, we will view the world in a zoomed out look. How do we do it? Click the button. I don't think we can do it between turns. I do like, though, that we destroyed our arch nemesis just with a single loop. Oh, that was good. We wiped out all the German armies just with, No! I don't care what you say, caviar. Caviar. It's a war. Ooh, taxes. Yes, please. Free Pakistan from English control. Seriously. Look. I'm just going to defy the resolution, because screw you guys. Yeah, I mean, like, other people have used it before. I know it's hypocritical to say, but, you know, Germany did it, France did it, everybody did it. Everybody did it. Plus, look at our mighty empire. Like, nobody's going to go against that. Free Pakistan, come on. Fails. Would have failed anyways, though. But yeah, I kind of pissed it with a rocket thing. Sweet. Yes, we will never free them. Because they don't need freeing. They're already fine on their own. Genetics. We're getting genetics. And we are building the space elevator as well. Do you want to be my vessel? No. Artillery. Commonwealth of Canada, you demand. Oh no, he just wants help. Hello, Trudeau. Public welfare. Dude, I'm surprised you don't have this already. Oh no, I'm not gonna pay. Alright, so cool. So it didn't go through. Might count as a stability thing though. Multilateralism being at war. Why are we at war? Who are we at war with? We're at war with anybody. That doesn't make sense. Okay, Russia has completed the Apollo program as well. So that's, you know. Yippee for them. America has a ton of gold. Okay, so we can add the life support. There we go. So we got the life support. And yeah, you can like mess around with it. It's quite fun. Ooh, we got a prophet. Send him to Delhi. Okay. What does a space elevator actually give us? Plus 50% spaceship production in those cities. Well, that's really handy. Yeah, that's gonna come in super handy when we get to the point of no return. Right. Yeah, how long did that need? It was only a few more turns, wasn't it? So yeah, we'll be able to build a spaceship and get out of here. It's 1995. I've been born, apparently.
I was actually born in 1994, I'll have you know. There you go. Secret facts about me. You get secret facts about me all the time.
But only in short snippets and always deep into a video.
Okay, that's not so bad. But why? It doesn't make sense why. Okay, there we go. We've got a casing. We've got more casings, I think. SSJ clusters. No, but honestly, why? Why are you declaring war on me? Okay, who's at war? Spanish Republic, the Empire of Japan. Bum 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 bum. Oh, Russia declared war on Germany. No way. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's pretty exciting, actually. Russia and Germany are now, like... Except that it's the other way around. Oh, and the Italian Empire's been crushed. Wow, so Europe is really destabilizing now. Oh, cool. I like this. I like this new Europe. It's very depressing.
Soon it will be a sin for parents to have a child which carries the heavy burden of genetic disease.
Alright, we've got the SDI, Star Wars Project. So we can now intercept things. Intercept nukes. Stasis chamber. Alright, we'll add the SS casing. Nice. Nice. Oh, it's a hard one to build, actually. Laboratories, universities. Oh, farm is destroyed in a cyclone. There's actually a cyclone over Brisbane and Northern Queensland right now, in Australia, so... Well, not right now. When I released this video, it'd be weeks ago, but, yeah, it's quite alarming. All those involved, so... You know... Friends who live in Australia, so... Hopefully they are doing alright. So, yes... Gonna get very interesting. Man, this music's so haunting. It's just creepy. Saudi Arabia cry. Wow, so yeah, Russia now has full control over Middle Eastern assets. Got some peace going on, and then probably a billion more declarations of war. Oh no, we did. We got peace. Oh! Workers attacked. That's right, I forgot we had assets over there. So we need to attack. Attack them! Right, build a forge. Yep, got another SSK zoom. Right, we're cruising right through all of these. Right, is there anything else we can get here? Actually, yes. Hang on. You could build it. Yeah, because if we move that off the list, then we'll get you instead to build that. And then, yeah, you're building that. Okay, Spanish Republic. So yes, we can attack. Forgot about that. I didn't realize that was even an option on the table. We could still take Singapore. Singapore! You have bandits. Certainly not British grenadiers. Ah, nice. This is probably going to be very easy. Alright, next turn. Oh, Japan became a vassal of the United States. Allied Council for Japan. That's pretty neat. I like that. Allied Council. Japan. Yeah. At least we're not at war with some of the major players, but you never know what's going to happen. Like, that war could break out at any moment. Oh, no, Germany, we're not going to give it to you because you're demanding it. Oh, we could get in a defense pact. Oh, no, he wants me to go against Russia, doesn't he? Right, Japan, just give me your open borders. Give me your anime. Give it to me. I want all of your animes. I want one entire animes. That's what I want. Okay, come here. Come here, Russia. Defense pact? No. I think I even want that. Okay, so what can we do here? Move in. Certainly. I guess we could come over here and, you know, start bombarding. Yeah, that'd probably help. Move some more assets in. It's gonna take two turns, but yeah, sure, why not? And we'll blockade that port there. Okay, next turn. And we'll increase our funding just to get that fiber optics in one turn. Because once we have that, we have everything we need to create our spaceship to go to space. And once we build the space elevator as well, we'll be able to build faster space stuff. Which is awesome. I'm going to go to Alpha Centauri. I'm going to have a blast doing it. Yes. Generous city sent all their food source to New Orleans. Decolonize Manila. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's decolonize the crap out of that place. Yes, goodbye, Philippines. Well, actually, no. Hello, Philippines, should I say. The reason it's called the Philippines, by the way, if you never guessed, is because it's named in honor of Philip II of Spain. Continue the blockade. Alright. Ooh, we could get to... What is that? Fusion! We could get RBSS engine. Man, we're still missing a whole ton of stuff. Kind of wanted to finish it in this episode, but it's okay.
There is a single light of science, and to brighten it anywhere is to brighten it everywhere.
Decolonization failed. Oh well. Ain't no concern of mine. Right. So. Attack. That thing's actually got a lot in it. Wow. Probably be happy to have this city. Ships. I mean, two more units. One ship and one non-ship. I'll send this person on there. Right. I've got a mobile SAM. Man, yeah, there's devastating wars going on over here. I wonder if anything will change over here. And there's also Poland to remember. Poland's been out of the game for a very long time now. So perhaps Russia might liberate it. Probably not, but, you know, here's hoping. Oh, here we go. Yes, we've got a space elevator. Unique wonder of Civ 4. I mean, it's still a valid idea, it's just, it's a very difficult thing to consider building. Very, very ambitious thing. And there it goes. So there we go, we get faster production of all of our space-based stuff. Alright, we'll add the docking bay. Boom. We'll also add some SS thrusters. Man, we need so many of those. It's more realistic in a way, though. Alright, get a grocer. Get a mosque. Get a lighthouse. Just sit there. Finish off the city. There's no much. Ow. taken that city there. We'll head down to here. Yep, and then we'll move into there. We might just conquer this whole peninsula. Ooh, looks like the United States also took Scandinavia in its probably entirety as its vassal. Very fascinating. Spanish Republic, are we still at war? I mean, do you really care? Those thrusters. Cool. Okay, build a synagogue. Right, got another casing, so we finished all the casings. And we can also get the marketplace. Got a machine gun over there now. We're under a different power now. Let's hold that place. Now, what have we got down here? Yeah, another machine gunner. I'll just give it a bombard and also actually move down here. Yeah, we could. We could do it. We could totally take Singapore. If we have. Oh, we don't have any transports, do we? That's annoying. Okay, here's what you're gonna do. You get on a transport, and you're gonna come down here. There we go. Look, Austrian Empire. They've upgraded. About to get another great person in London. And yeah, we'll be the first person to get fusion. I don't think you should get. Oh no, it's a great engineer. Cool. Gonna say, if that was a great scientist, it's like, is that kind of pointless? It's a stage to get. Okay, yeah, no unhealthiness from the city. That would be great. You don't have an airport? Come on, Scott. Come on. Let's get that. Emphasize. Oh, we will replace that. Do you want to be my vassal? Yes, you do! Hey! We have another vassal. Dominion of Indochina. Look at that. So we don't even need to capture it. It is ours. Anyways. Sorry about that. Man, I wonder if Spain would become my vassal. We're becoming so powerful. Oh, I don't think Spain is small enough, though. But like, look at that. They're blocking off Portugal's entire territory there, which is rather amusing. I've got more thrusters. Oh, we need an ironworks somewhere, don't we? Need to chill there. Oh, we got a great profit. Yes, we did. We had a great. Oh, actually, we didn't. Yeah, actually. Oh no, that's not going to change much. Good. Cool. Ow. That always hurts my ear. It hurts a lot. Look. Oh my god, look how the world has changed. We've got the United States and Britain. Commonwealth. Hey, it's the Commonwealth. It's the British Commonwealth. And yeah, we're just in this sort of... Yeah, we're in an alliance. We've won. And Russia is just attacking Germany now because, you know, they kind of messed up their plans. Which is quite fun. How's Germany doing? They're pretty solid. They're actually a really solid state all the time. It'd be cool to see Russia collapse, though. Ooh. Yes, you want me to declare war on Germany? I mean, I'd love to, but he'd just crush everything. Like, he would crush my allies. I don't want to see my allies die. What should we get here? Jail! Observatory! Laboratory. You want peace yet? Stop it! Oh my god! That is so painful, honestly. really. I mean, I turned it down as well. I mean, I could turn it down further, but look, he's finally going to get that destroyed. Oh, look at that, Plymouth. Right, can we beat the clock? I do think I'm probably going to have to end the episode, though, very soon. I want to keep playing till the end, but I don't have enough room to finish the last episode, so I'm going to have to come back to this. Computer industry's gone to... Oh, yeah. Cool. No! Oh, good. New Zealand Navy defended against a... against the evils. The evils of the Spanish Armada. The Armada. The jail in London. Built the old Tower of London. The jail in Georgetown. Factory. Forge. I'm just going with all the recommendations. Okay. Oh, look at New Zealand. That's cool. I like how the population is still somewhat, somewhat Dutch in places. But yeah, independent movements there. That's pretty cool. I think I'll do one more episode. Not one more episode, one more turn. Oh my god, hurry up with that destroyer. Actually, no, we'll do two more turns, because I want to get that ICBM, I want to get that destroyer. I just want it to look pretty, I want it to everything to be in order. By the time we get to the point. Okay, New Orleans. And we've also got stealth. So we're researching stealth.
Any sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic.
Ah, there it is, the SS engine. Build it. Before the SS invades us. Yes. In Nazi Germany, SS invade you. Oh, we need another engine. Okay, build that in New Orleans. Market. Stop the war against the United States of America. That's not usually an issue. That's not, like, it's almost never an issue. Oh man, wouldn't it be cool if we could rush production? Okay, we've almost finished our spaceship. Yeah, one more turn. No, just for the fun. The British Commonwealth has grown massive. Like, literally so huge. I think we turned into the Commonwealth just because we had all those vassals. Oh man, look at Russia's army though, it's huge. Yeah, we've got China. China! Oh, who's this? Gerhardsen. Okay. I've never heard of him. Alright, get some open borders. Yes. An airport. You'll never finish it. You'll honestly never finish it. Let's get another ICBM. Just in case. Go out with a bang, AJ. Sorry. I don't know why I always quote the Titanic. Freaking heck. Alright, we've got the cockpit. Cool. So building our colony ship. Alright, Red Cross. Might as well build it somewhere. Got more thrusters. So now all we need is the SS stasis chamber, which we're building, I can't remember where. And we also need fuel. New taxes. Peacekeeping fails. Oh, that's a shame. We also need the engines. Yeah, we'll have our nukes ready for the end. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. So thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for the final episode. I can only venture to be the final episode. Never know. Something interesting might happen. And of course, see you next time.